Good morning. This is the beginning of day two. This is my tent. My tent is shit. On the inside, my whole sleeping bag is wet. The walls are dripping with water. That's all soaked through. I think I'm gonna stay in a hostel tonight. Time is about 7:30. I don't know where I've got to go yet, but Scunthorpe, I think, yeah. I'm just leaving Market Deeping. I'm on my way to a town called Bourne, then to Sleaford, Scunthorpe. It looks like fucking ages.
I ache.
My nutsack feels like it's had a fucking staffy chewing on them all night. And every time I sit on my saddle, it feels like it gets chewed on some more. Apparently that's one of the cheapest saddles on the market.
Right now I'm going along the A15. It's a long, nice, straight route. Come on! It's a water tower.
I'm at Sleaford. I'm fucking tired. It's not like yesterday. Yesterday was a fucking walk in the park compared to this. So yeah, basically, that A15 road to Lincoln will take me through Lincoln.
Littleton! God bless the A15. I've seen every type of roadkill imaginable on this road. I even saw a baby deer. I've seen pigeons, foxes, squirrels, badgers.
I think that's an RAF base.
Let's not film it, I'll get arrested.
Sent to Guantanamo.
I can see those massive radar.
I got to Lincoln. Lincoln, Lincoln, Lincoln.
I've just stopped off at Cycle Sport.
And I asked if I could get some free lube. They wouldn't give me any free lube. This is Lincoln. Nice place.
I've just left Lincoln. I've been advised not to take this road on account of the lorries. Fucking hell! Oh yeah!
Now I have to make a choice. Curtin Lindsay, or do I go for the Humber Bridge? I take Curtin Lindsay. It's a soft option.
I said I was gonna take the Humber Bridge, so I'm gonna take the fucking Humber Bridge. I just got off the A15. This is Redbourne.
It's 3 o'clock. I've still got about 40-50 miles to do today. I'm about parallel with Scunthorpe.
I just spoke to a cyclist, and apparently it's quite a long uphill journey. And he was from a town called Messingham. I'm going up the hill now, as you can see. I'm not going very quickly. I just got to the top of the fucking hill. I thought my tyres were a bit down, and then the fucking valve in my front wheel has gone. That has gone. I'm fucked. I'm 4 miles away from the fucking bridge. What the fuck am I gonna do now? I can't ride on it. I'm gonna try and hitch a lift. Hopefully a van will come past. I can rack my bike in the back and they'll take me to Humber. Shit.
I cannot actually believe what has just happened. Front wheel is working. I'm in Humber. 20 minutes ago, I was stuck on top of that hill. The guys that put me in the back of their van took me to literally drop me off at the bike shop, and then those guys just literally fixed my bike for free, and now I'm going over the Humber Bridge.
I'm at the Humber Bridge. This is all you'll get to see of me crossing the Humber Bridge, but I've crossed the bridge now.
I'm going to York. I think there's something wrong with this thing. I'm gonna get to York.
It's pretty much pitch black now. I need to find out whether or not I need to go towards Everingham. I'm not sure. I don't even know where I am. I just want to get to York. I am now in the middle of nowhere.
Is a sign. I'm still a long way out. It's about 7:30 now. I'm really fucking struggling. What the fuck am I doing?
See you in York. I'm at the York Ring Road. This is what my driving conditions have been like.
I've just come through the gates of York. The gates of York.
My friend, where is York Station?
It was like he was cycling past us and, you know, direction. Coming from Peterborough to York is one hell of a task and the best of it. And then you get a pint out of us just for the fucking balls you're showing right now. Good luck on it, whatever you're doing in the future, dude.
I got to York.
That is a chicken burger in York.
£2.80.
Five hot wings, £1.99.
Chicken in York. It's not cheaper.
I've got this horrible feeling like tomorrow I'm going to wake up and I'm not able to move. We'll be right back.